All right, welcome back to the channel. I wanted to give you guys a little demonstration of the new Spatial Noise Reduction Edition, which is the Ultra Noise Reduction. So over here on the color page, I got a couple nodes on this clip here, and one of them has the Ultra Noise Reduction, which is under here on the left-hand side, under your motion effects, under Spatial Noise Reduction, you now have Ultra NR, and you essentially just substantiate it, it'll pop up this little box where it's starting to look at your footage, and then you analyze it and it adjusts these settings. So let's take a look at this in full screen mode. And here it is on and off. So if we look in the upper left up here, you kind of see quite a bit of noise and cleans up quite a bit. You can also look at the texture in this coffee right here, and that kind of smooths out, gets rid of a little bit of the film grain. And now let's go ahead and compare the spatial on better, just to see what that looks like. So it might be a little smoother. I do have some of the settings cranked up. This might be a little too much. It's kind of ultra clean, but it got rid of all this noise in the upper left, where the lighting kind of has some gradient to it. And the luminance and the chroma are cranked up a little high, or fairly high, but that's sort of the difference between the two. So it just all depends on your shot, but the fact that the ultra noise kind of self-analyzes and gives a pretty good result, works pretty quickly as well. It's a nice little tool where it'll pick a spot that it feels is the best within the shot to go ahead and work its magic on. That is the Ultra Noise Reduction, a nice little extra tool that they added. And it is comparable and a little bit faster than working with the regular noise reduction. All right, that's about it. You can comment, like, subscribe. Let me know if there's any subjects you'd like me to delve in on. Leave them in the comments and I'll take a look. Catch you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.